sir.
Hello.
Hi.
Yes. Okay.
Yes, sir. You had your lunch, sir?
Yes, I have had my lunch.
Okay, great.
So, future indefinite.
Future indefinite, yes, sir.
Yesterday, India won the match against Pakistan.
Yes, yes, sir.
So, just actually, I want to tell you a joke here.
Okay.
A teacher asked the children.
Okay.
That India, Pakistan may win the match today. Which is this tense?
Pakistan win the match.
Pakistan may win the match today. Okay. Which is this tense?
Okay.
Then the student reply, this is future impossible tense.
Yeah. At present, we are playing very good cricket, sir.
Yeah. This is future impossible tense.
But that Amir bowled very well initially spell.
I didn't watch that actually.
Okay. He bowled really well.
I got the result.
Yeah, okay. He bowled very well, sir. Bad luck. He wasted his 5 years of career.
Who?
That Amir. Because he got the ban, no, for match fixing.
Okay.
Okay, I'll start. You will read a book.
You will read
a book. We shall go to school tomorrow.
Don't you shall.
Okay. But in one website, no, sir, they told that I and we should use the shall. For others, you should use the we, will. So I got the confusion in that.
No.
Oh, okay.
Actually, you know, that was actually, you know, the earlier concept. Okay. It was earlier concept using I. Shall with I and V, but shall we use shall with I and V with only
question? Now you told.
Yes.
Okay, but in that particular website, no, this sentence was there. Then I thought, okay, I will clarify with you. Okay, we will go to school tomorrow. His father will come from Delhi tomorrow. These boys will play football match on Monday.
Okay.
I will write letter on tomorrow.
I will write a letter.
Letter. Okay. I will not go to Delhi tomorrow.
Or simply you can say I won't.
I won't. Okay. I won't. I will go to shopping tomorrow.
I will go for shopping.
Shopping tomorrow. I will improve my English.
Yes.
My father will attend marriage on 25th March. My brother will travel South Africa. India will win T20 World Cup. we will play tennis from today, from Monday.
Hmm.
Pakistan will play better cricket. Will play better cricket.
Hmm.
They will dance all night.
Hmm.
All night long.
Mm-hmm.
Next month, Mahesh family will come here.
Hmm.
It will be very cold in winter.
Hmm.
Winter will not be so cold here this time.
Hmm.
I hope you will have pleasant journey.
Hmm.
What time he will arrive?
Hmm.
I believe it will be very nice. But,
what time will he?
Will he? I believe it will be very nice party.
Once again?
I believe it will be very nice party.
Hmm.
Yeah, that is, will now keep on.
Hmm.
I keep on running for our running to reduce my timing.
Hmm.
I keep on playing badminton on Sunday.
I will keep on
uh-huh. playing badminton on Sunday.
Okay.
My kid will keep on playing video games if you have not scolded her.
Hmm.
Our math teacher keep on scolding for small mistake.
Hmm.
Our driver is very short temper. If other do small mistake, he keep on fighting with them.
Once again?
Our driver is very short temper.
Short-tempered man.
Hmm. If other do small mistake, he keep other, on fighting.
Others does
small mistake, he keep on fighting with them.
Hmm.
So sometime it is irritating lot for me.
He keeps on fighting. Hmm.
Okay. Hmm. Okay, 1 second.
Hmm.
Today, Pakistan player keep on doing mistake on the field.
Today, Pakistan
players keep on doing mistakes on field.
Kept on. Past.
Okay.
Kept on doing. Karte rahe.
Karte rahe. Kept on.
Yeah, karte rahe.
Okay.
Hmm.
India keep on performing well on cricket field.
Hmm.
Modi keep on doing well.
Keeps
on doing well in foreign tours.
Hmm.
Our income tax slab keep on increasing every day.
Keeps.
Every year.
Keeps on.
Keeps on. Okay. Bangalore traffic problem keeps on getting worse day by day.
Actually, you should use keep before, not keep on. Keep on means for physical work.
Okay.
Hmm.
Okay, that's not required. Then.
Hmm.
In South Africa, last 10 days, it's keep on raining.
Hmm.
In our work our work keep on increase day by day.
Our work
keep on increasing day by day. Our office work. Our manager keep on point out others negative points.
Our manager keeps pointing out
other negative then the positive end. I keep on inviting. Okay, that's not okay. Our friends keep on enjoying their. Okay, our friends keep on enjoying their day one or other way. I am keep on traveling for last 15 years.
I
keep on.
15 years, then it should be in present continuous, present perfect continuous.
So I have been traveling
for 15 years.
Okay.
I have been traveling.
By had been keep on not required then?
No need. Sometimes we say suppose I speak a Hindi sentence.
Okay.
Like me. स्टूडेंट्स को पढ़ाता रहा हूँ मैं एक लंबे समय से स्टूडेंट्स को पढ़ाता रहा इट मींस आई हैव बीन टीचिंग
अच्छा
आई हैव बीन टीचिंग स्टूडेंट्स फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम पढ़ाता रहा हूँ या पढ़ा रहा हूँ सेम थिंग
माय मदर कीप ऑन वर्किंग होल डे
Keeps working. Don't use on.
Keeps working. Okay. On we are used for when?
For physical work only.
Okay. My wife keeps chatting with her friends most of times. Oh, that's it, sir. Now on this one, life. Okay.
Life.
Yeah, life is like a cricket match. In life, we will get so many opportunity.
We get.
Okay. But you should stay in the cricket field and keep on trying. In life cricket match. In life cricket match, there is a no fielder or no wicket. Keeper. You won't get wicket.
Yes. Okay.
Okay. We won't get out until we leave the field.
Yes.
But we should know how to use the opportunity and when to use the opportunity. And, we should not feel bad when we miss the opportunity. We have to prepare well for the next opportunity. Then only we are able to live happily. Once we get the opportunity, After that also, we should keep on playing in life. Most of the people will relax once we got the opportunity. That also not correct. since life will have the that also not correct. We have that is no, that's not that much only I written. Example, some people get frustrated on the first attempt only. Such a people never going to succeed in life. Since life ups and down part and parcel. If we know how to handle staying in the cricket field, such a people only be able to handle the life well. I hear the news, one of the Delhi student, he was a very brilliant student. He set the goal for 97% in second PUC exam. He worked very hard to get that. But unfortunately, he got 95% in second PUC result. As you know, we don't have, result is not our hand. But that student is not understood that concept. He committed the suicide. That means he left the cricket field without not waiting for another opportunity. In life, we get so many opportunity. When we are not able to play or not able to get what we wanted, just think God and wait for the next opportunity and prepare for that opportunity. God will give another opportunity if we are in the field and prepared for that. That is the life, according to me.
Well tried.
Okay.
Okay.
Future continuous. Okay, sir.
Actually, future continuous we use will, may, might, must.
Must. Okay.
V will plus V4.
Okay.
Like if I say, I'll be teaching you tomorrow.
Teaching you. Okay.
I will be
teaching you tomorrow.
Yes, it is future.
Okay.
But sometimes we speak some of the sentences which look like future.
Okay.
But they are not future, they are in present tense.
Okay.
Like when I ask you,
yes, sir.
What's your mother doing this time?
She might be doing. Okay, like that. Huh?
Yes, you are not sure what she is doing because you are in South Africa and your mother is in India.
India.
And you think she may be sleeping this time.
Yeah.
She may be sleeping or she may be having food.
Okay.
Even you are just, it is your imagination.
Yes, yes.
You just imagine that yes. She may be doing this.
Okay.
And it is a strong possibility.
Okay.
Yes, she must be sleeping.
100% when you know.
But still it is in present tense.
Okay.
Possibility is there, strong possibility. but still you cannot see it. You are here, your mother is in India.
Yeah.
Suppose in Hindi we say, I ask you, what's your daughter doing this time? You say, she must be playing in the ground. She must be playing in the ground because this is present tense.
Yes, yes, sir.
But it looks like future. She must be. खेल रही होगी. खेल रही होगी. वो खेल रही होगी. She must be playing this time.
So we are not. Yeah.
But when it is less possibility,
then may will come.
Yeah, she may be playing. I don't know.
Okay.
She may be playing. She may be sleeping. She may be studying. I'm not sure. When it is strong possibility, oh, she must be sleeping this time. Okay.
Yes, Sam.
Like that, you can make.
When will come, sir? Night.
May and might same.
May and might same. Okay.
Must for a strong possibility.
Okay. Must for strong possibility. Will for just like normal future.
Yes. Like future, like. I'll be going to Delhi tomorrow.
Okay. So you are almost certain like that. As of now, it's certain like that.
Yes, because it is future.
Ah, correct. Understood, sir.
Okay.
Yeah.
So this is future.
Yeah. Future continuous.
Sometimes when verb is not there, simple sentence is there, you use subject plus will, may, might, must plus be.
No.
When somebody knocks the door in the evening.
Okay.
Then suppose you are in India and when you come back from your office,
okay,
you knock the door.
Okay.
Or you ring the bell. Mm-hmm. And your daughter is playing inside and your wife says, because it is your time is fixed to come back.
Yes.
Almost around 6, 6:05, 6:10, like that. So she says to her daughter, oh, he must be your papa, he must be your father.
No, it must be your father. Okay.
Like that.
Okay.
Or if suppose it is 5:30, somebody rings. She says, oh, he may be your father. You have less possibility.
Yes, okay.
Strong person, he must be.
Okay. So sometimes then the verb won't be there here in this case.
Yes.
Okay.
That time we use be.
Be, okay.
You must be a good human being. You must be, but it is suggestion now here. It is advice. It is suggestion. Advice. You must behave like, or you must be a nice human being.
Nice human being. Okay.
You must be a
Next few months. Okay. It is not, there is no tense here, no? It is a general statement.
Hmm. Okay. This is actually model, you know?
Model.
We'll study models in detail later.
Yes, okay.
First we are studying tense.
Tense.
Then we'll study active passive.
Active passive.
Then we'll study adjectives.
Okay.
Then we'll study models.
Okay.
Then we'll study direct and indirect.
So much is there.
And some other things. If you
so much.
Yeah, if you do all that, you'll be a very good speaker.
Oh, good.
And you will be a very good writer also.
Okay. That's my aim, sir. I will do.
It's not too much.
Yeah, okay.
Only tense takes a long time.
Long time. Now I'm able to understand tense. I was reading from the long time. But now I had been studying long time, but this course helped me a lot, and now I able to identify where I have to use which sentence.
Actually, you are from, of course, you are from India, but you are staying in Africa. That's why I am teaching you. And otherwise, you know, I don't prefer Indian students.
Is it? Why?
Yeah, it's a very genuine reason behind it.
Okay.
I tell you. And one more student, she is from Maharashtra.
Okay.
But she is staying in Malaysia.
Okay.
I am teaching her also.
Oh, okay.
She is from Maharashtra. She is Maharashtrian, you know.
Maharashtra.
Yeah. As you are from Karnataka.
Karnataka.
Your language is Kannada.
Yes.
And her language is Marathi.
Marathi, okay.
But she is staying in Malaysia.
Malaysia.
Her husband is an engineer, chemical engineer.
Oh, okay, yeah.
So she's staying, but she is also a nice lady like you.
Okay.
She studies well. So actually, you know, the Indians who are staying outside, I prefer them to teach.
Why is it that?
Why I tell you the reason, it's a very genuine reason behind it.
Okay.
Because it has been my experience.
Okay.
Since I started teaching online,
okay,
that the 80% of the Indians,
okay,
they don't study.
Oh.
Suppose 10 Indians contact me for studying.
Okay.
But after talking and chatting and all, after talking to me 3 and 4 times. They don't study.
Oh.
80% of the Indians.
Oh.
and most of the time they discuss about fee, it is too much and all. Many times. Yeah.
Many times.
Yes. Sure. And it's okay, we must discuss. But yes. Not many times.
Yes, yes. That's
either right. You have to study or you don't have to study.
Don't study. Yes.
But 80% of the Indians don't study after talking to me. But the students from Japan, Korea, China, not Chinese, I don't like Chinese. I prefer Japanese. I prefer Koreans.
Uh-huh.
And I prefer sometimes the students from Arab countries.
Oh.
And sometimes from Brazil, sometimes from France. They are good actually. You know why? 80% of the students from other countries, they study with me after talking.
That's very nice, sir. That's a very good observation also.
No, because actually I deal every day. Because I get requests from many students every day.
Oh, okay.
And from Pakistan, I get many requests. But I don't like Pakistanis.
Oh, is it?
No, there is a reason actually. First thing is that it's a poor country.
Correct.
It's a poor country and they're not faithful.
Oh, is it?
They have no option to pay my fee.
Oh.
Because PayPal is banned there in that country.
Oh, very good.
You know PayPal?
Yeah, I know, sir. I know.
So yeah, PayPal is banned in their country.
Oh, correct.
Because that country has no good reputation in the world.
Oh, correct.
So that's why PayPal has banned Pakistan.
Okay. PayPal account. They will pay you the PayPal account, huh?
Yeah,
you?
My foreign students, they pay me through PayPal.
Oh, okay.
But they cannot use PayPal.
Yes.
And the second thing, I cannot use Western Union from Pakistan.
Oh.
Because when I use Western Union, lot of inquiries is there. When I go to take payment, they ask, who is he? Who is she? Why she is sending you payment from Pakistan and all, you know?
Yes, it's
a problem. It's a problem.
Yes, I can understand because you know, we in Indians may think in the terrorist angle.
Yes.
Because you are getting the money from Pakistan country.
Yes,
like that.
That's why it's very difficult for.
Yeah.
That's why, and one more thing actually, you know, most of 100% of the Pakistanis. But the Pakistanis who are out of Pakistan,
yes,
they are very good.
Very good. Yeah, yeah. I saw because in the South Africa, no, there is one community. Okay, they have large presence in the one area. They are almost all that area business they controlled by them. We will get the Indian food there, so we will travel that area. They're very nice, sir, because they all came from the before the partition of India. So they're good because they don't have that hatred towards India, those all. So generally good. That's what.
Yes.
But it's a good observation, sir.
Yeah. Pakistanis and Afghanistanis, you know.
Yeah.
Who have left their country and they have settled down in other countries. They are good.
They are good, sir.
And they don't want to go back to their countries.
Yes, sir.
Because I have taught some of the people from Afghanistan also, but one of them was in Germany and the other Austria.
Also, okay.
Austria is a neighboring country of Germany.
Yeah. Okay, correct. I heard that country.
And the other one was from Holland.
Okay.
He was a doctor there.
Oh.
He was Muslim, but he is from Pakistan, Afghanistan, but he has settled down in Holland.
Oh, so, but how great difficulty maybe they traveled to there to achieve.
He was he was a good person.
Yeah, yes.
He studied with me. So some of the Pakistanis or Afghanistanis who have left their country, they are good.
Correct.
One man from Pakistan, not one, two, three I have taught. One of the Pakistani has been in UK working at a store in charge.
Okay.
He is getting good salary.
Oh.
£2,000.
Oh, he's good with that.
£2,000.
Yes,
around 2 lakhs.
2 lakhs, yes.
He was very happy.
Very good, sir.
Well, so it's okay.
Yeah.
So that actually just that came in my mind, so I talked to you.
Yeah, sure, sir. It is very nice to hear.
But local story. People, I don't prefer, you know. I don't prefer because they waste my time, you know.
Yes, sir. If they are not interested, no?
Unnecessarily, they waste my time.
Yes, if they are not interested. Now, the second part, I was thinking that, no, that punctuality, sir. It's very important, okay? Because I feel so nice, no? Yeah, both the people respect the time each other. Otherwise, sometimes, no, simply we have to wait for one person and waste up the time.
Yesterday, one of the men sent me a request from Gujarat.
Okay.
His name is Vasu Kharade.
Okay, Kharade. Okay.
So he has got two daughters.
Okay.
They have been studying, and he wanted to learn English. But when I asked him to pay my fee, then he told me that he would decide.
Oh.
Then I said, no problem. You may decide.
Yes.
But today actually he sent me a message.
Okay.
That message was, sir, good morning, sir. When we can use to, off, from, for, please tell me. Means he wanted to learn prepositions. To, use of to, use of, use of from, use of for. He was asking me to teach him.
Teach him, correct.
And I sent him a message. I will teach you everything once you deposit the fee. And then he sent me a message. I shall manage fee. Thereafter start class because my both daughters studies in English medium, so I have to pay fee every month.
Oh, oh, oh.
Okay. So this is your tense.
Yes, okay, sir.
Future continuous.
Future continuous.
You didn't make sentences on make.
Make 1 minute, I'll search, sir. According me, 1 minute, I have to search.
You forgot.
Yes, chances, yes, sir. I have wrote everything in the same with this one. So I can search.
If I told you make.
Okay. But yesterday you told us, sir.
I think.
No, yesterday it was not there.
Okay.
Yesterday it was not
there.
Day
before yesterday.
1 minute. Then make. I think 1 second. Okay. I'm not able to search.
Okay, no problem.
No
problem. You may do it again.
Okay. I think make 1 minute. I'll just see.
Like I make him the children. She makes her child sleep.
Yeah. I
think.
But yesterday we did that one. Make.
Okay. Did you speak sentences?
1 minute. Oh my God. You make me happy. My PT teacher make me.
Okay. Yes. Yeah.
Then.
Let's take a new use today.
Okay, sure.
This is get.
Okay.
Oh, this is very important. Okay. And make and get, they are confusing sometimes.
Okay.
But always remember that when you use make, it makes always followed by living thing.
Okay.
Like you say, I make you laugh. Then you is living thing. We cannot use non-living things with make.
Okay.
Like I make teacher makes children write an essay. I make you write something for me. I didn't make you laugh. मैंने तुम्हें नहीं हंसाया. I didn't make you laugh.
Correct. It is.
So it is get. With make we always use living thing.
Living things. Yeah.
But with get we use non-living thing or living thing, but it is always followed by third form of verb.
Third form of verb. It is get to call.
I am writing it here and I'll tell you the meaning.
Okay.
It's very important.
Okay. She helping.
Like, suppose I say I get what is the difference between these two sentences?
I get my car repaired. I repaired my car. No, I get my car repaired means it is a future.
No. It is not a future.
I get my car repaired. It is not happened, that event.
No. Can you speak it in Hindi?
I can't speak in मैं आपकी गाड़ी repair करता हूँ.
नहीं, I repair my car. The meaning of this is this. मैं अपनी कार repair करता हूँ.
करता हूँ, correct.
But I get my car repaired.
Get my car. Somebody else doing.
Yes. Means मैं करवाता हूँ.
करवाता हूँ.
मैं अपनी कार रिपेयर करवाता हूँ.
करवाता हूँ.
Means करवाता हूँ. It means we have to use get with third form of verb.
I get.
Like I tell you one more sentence. I get my hair cut by barber every month.
I get my hair cut by barber every month. Okay.
Means yeah. cut. It is verb third form.
Okay.
Because it is cut.
Cut. Okay.
So this is third form. I get my hair cut by barber every month. मैं अपने बाल बारबर से कटवाता हूँ. हर महीने कटवाता हूँ. अंडरस्टैंड?
यस सर, got it सर.
बट सेम सेंटेंस आई एम मेकिंग बाय यूजिंग मेक. आई मेक बारबर
cut my hair.
Very good, very nice. But this is B1.
Make barber cut my hair. Yes. But second one is a little bit, it is like the little bit ordering type, no?
No. Yes. Because you think I make barbar.
Barbar.
But it looks like ordering, but it is not like ordering. It is just actually you are explaining it to someone else.
That's the correct.
That I make my barber cut my hair every month.
Every month.
It looks like an order, but it's not an order actually.
Okay.
You just explain it to someone else whom you are talking to. Right?
Yes, correct.
Like I make my servant clean my room.
Room.
Every day.
Yes.
I make my office boy clean my room every day.
Every day.
मतलब मैं अपने ऑफिस बॉय से अपना कमरा रोज साफ करवाता हूँ।
करो तो।
और यू कैन से आई गेट माय रूम क्लीन्ड बाय माय ऑफिस बॉय। इट इज लाइक दैट।
यस, अंडरस्टैंड।
यू कैन यूज इट इन एनी टेंस।
यस।
लाइक I got my hair or I got my blood tested yesterday.
Yes, I got them tested yesterday.
मैंने कल अपने खून की जांच कराई
कराई
past tense I got my blood tested yesterday. Okay.
Yes sir.
So you have to do future
and future continuous yes.
And use and make and get.
Make and get. I'll do that one. Yes, sir.
And write something about atmosphere in your office. This is your topic. How do you like the atmosphere of your office? How many people are there? Do you enjoy there? Like that.
Yeah.
How many Indians are there? Is it a foreign company or what?
Okay.
Multinational company. Means you have it everything.
Sure.
About?
My sis.
Atmosphere in your office.
No, sir.
Now you may ask me some questions because we have got some time left here.
Okay, sir.
We must utilize it.
Yeah. My paper is too. Questions? I'm not getting any questions as of now. Today when I wrote the subject, I not got any question as of now.
What is this behind you?
This is a staircase, sir. First, it is a duplex house. So
it is wooden.
Wooden, sir. Wooden.
Wooden.
Yeah.
Wooden is
TV. Yes, wooden staircase, sir. And TV room is there in the first floor.
You watch television there?
Yeah. But I won't watch much, sir. Only cricket match I have means I will watch. Otherwise, I won't watch much. Sometimes
you watch news.
News, no. I am not watching much, sir. Because, you know, I will watch... through the web only I will go and see the news because, you know, sometime I will feel like that, you know, they are in the watching means, you know, we have to unnecessary all the topic we have to listen.
And so you may watch English programs to improve your English.
Yes, I'm for English movie. I will watch English movie. But some places no, I'm not able to because their accent is very tough. But I suggest no for no. I'm not able to enjoy the movie just for English purpose because I am concentrating only what they're speaking. So that part I'm watching. That part. Otherwise, no, not. I'm not getting much time, sir, because yesterday I purchased one book, sir. I want to tell it's very, very nice book. Okay, it is a subconscious mind. Power of subconscious mind and how to use the subconscious mind like that. Now, I was reading that book up to certain almost 11 o'clock like that. Usually I won't read after 9. It was very nice book. Today morning also I was reading until our time 10 o'clock. I find very, very nice about that now because it is a scientific procedure they are given how to control the mind. Because you know I saw that one Sandeep's theory all no in that book, okay, because Sandeep is telling that how to control the mind, but he is explained with the scientific reason how it will happen, what was the reason like that. So yesterday I was searching, okay, there should be scientific way like that, but one place Sandeep will tell everything you observe in the scientific way like that, okay? You always tell that and don't go for the theory like that. This has happened because of that reason, like that. It was mentioned that when, so you think scientific way like that. Earlier, no, I was like that. There is one area, all the day, you will have the accident. Almost in the week, 3 days, you know, that location, accident location, accident will happen. Earlier, I was thinking that before Sandeep, I was thinking that that area is a bad luck area. Because of that, it's happening like that. But after listening to Sandeep, that approach only, I changed it. Okay, I was thinking that maybe that particular area, way they constructed the road, maybe wheel they laid, maybe they laid very smooth one, they are not getting the grip. So that technical way I started listening, and it is helping me because now earlier now we will think, oh, she is a bad luck area, it was fear was coming, but now I thought, okay, I was thinking, okay, see, there is scientific way, okay, with some grip, some issues will be there. There is little bit curve also, it is there like that. That bit, somewhere Sandeep has helped me to alter the thinking. And one more, earlier, when I was coming here from long period of time, in here, every house, you know, they have the cats, okay. So, whenever we'll go out, cat will pass away. In India,
I told you on that. This is superstition sometimes.
Yes.
We'll discuss that topic because it is very interesting. And I want to tell you most of the things regarding Hinduism.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Because Hinduism is the best religion in the world. It is based on science.
Okay.
A cat actually crossed your way and all these. I'll tell you everything in detail about all that in our in our next class.
Sure, sir. Sure. Okay, sir.
So, when do you want to have your next lesson?
It's a Tuesday, sir. Tuesday 10 o'clock. That is the 13th class, sir?
13th, yes.
Yeah, 13th class.
Okay.
Yeah, sure, sir.
Tuesday, yeah. First.
Yeah, Tuesday first.
Okay.
Yeah, thank you so much. Thank you. Good.
Have a good day.
A good day, because usually I tell good night. Now that habit is done. Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Okay. Right, sir. Thank you.